Trey Eric Sesler, also known as Mr. Anime, is an American mass murderer and former YouTube personality. Sesler was born on August 3, 1989. He attended Waller High School and Blinn College in his youth. He began his YouTube channel, Lens Cap Productions, on September 14, 2006. On his channel, Trey posted mainly anime and gaming reviews, some videos featuring his pets and brother. On December 27, 2011, Sesler announced via his YouTube channel that he had been diagnosed with a pneumothorax. Following this video, he started a new section where he would talk about mass shootings in the United States. He also started using real guns in his videos, both in comedy videos and demonstrations, including a shooting review of a High Point 995 carbine, used by Eric Harris in the Columbine High School Massacre, in a YouTube video titled Nine Rifle Test, which was posted on September 6, 2011, about 6 months prior to the homicide. Almost a year prior to the murders, Sesler started preparing for the attacks by killing several families' pets as target practice. During the night hours, Trey would start shooting at several buildings, including the school itself. On February 13, 2012, Sesler posted a video called, "Mr. Anime is Planning Something." Though he didn't say what he was planning, he said he was rewarding himself with a couple of weeks' break from his YouTube activities. In the last video uploaded on March 13, 2012, Trey mentioned he had received a full-time job that would prevent him from posting videos as often. The video ended with Trey thanking his fans and subscribers, saying he had the best 6 years. In the early morning of March 21, 2012, Trey lured his mother into their garage, where he shot her 4 times in the chest area. From here, he proceeded through the house and shot his brother. His father, Lawton Sesler, was awoken by the shots and entered the room half asleep. Trey also proceeded to kill his father before shooting his brother and mother again as to confirm their deaths, saying later in the police interrogation, "I don't want anyone to be suffering," laying on the floor for hours, moaning and groaning. Sesler then walked down the block to Waller High School. According to police, Sesler was armed with an assault rifle and more than 100 rounds of ammunition. His goal was to kill 70 students at the homecoming game by creeping onto the field and into the stands. For reasons unknown, Trey decided not to start the shooting, and instead headed to a friend's house, where he was later arrested by Waller police. Waller police described the Sesler house as a war zone. The house had been torn apart by Trey, covered with shattered glass and broken furniture. The walls and doors were covered with writing by Trey, saying things such as, "Why did I do this? I love my family very much. I love my father, brother, and mother. God forgive me because I cannot forgive myself." Anime reviewer, The Hard Mode, whom Trey collaborated with on several occasions, expressed his concerns for the Sesler family the day after the shooting, saying he felt like he didn't even know Trey anymore. In the full interrogation report, Trey explained that he murdered his family as to prevent them from finding out the truth of his massacre and living with their guilt of what happened. The investigators found it disturbing that he seemed to want to know more details of the autopsy report, including which shots killed his family. In August 2012, Trey received a life sentence without parole.